Welcome back to another video. I'm playing Skyblock episode 2. In the last episode I've took all the dirt that was very important, and I've been grinding some stone. As you guys can see, my inventory, it took me 5 stone pickaxes to what. So I think I should extend the island. Oh yeah. Yesterday that I've been grinding, put a stack of oak planks. Just for fun. So yeah, I don't know what else to do, but I need infinite water supply. It would be nice if I had a sea pickaxe. If I put the, well, let me go back there. If I put it a sea pickaxe, water, then there would still be some water that the sea pickle takes from. So yeah, I'm gonna spare my island. So I'm gonna get slabs because I suggested it saves my cobblestone. So yeah, while I'm making these cobblestone into slabs, please drop a like and subscribe if you are new to the channel. So yeah, this map was created by Sunbun, S-U-N-B-U-N, 1, 2, 3. You should guys also subscribe to him and to the biggest farm. Let me put my sound on just in case any mobs spawn. So my main goal here is to complete most of the challenges that is in this book. So I'm gonna open. Okay, so I've done this page and I've stopped here by 13. I have to make a small mob farm, but for that I need a infinite water source, but I don't know how to. Well, I can make it out of trapdoors. If you put trapdoors and close it until it's thin, then the compared to the mobs, it's gonna be a full block. So I'll see if I can do it. So maybe I'll just make some more cobblestone. I'm gonna be extending my island. I'm sorry because I had to help my cousin out with something. So now I'm thinking of building a house in this episode. Infinite water source and all of gold. I should make a storage room at the bottom. Alright, let me read about this map and see if there's anything about any islands. Okay, so that says nothing about any surrounding islands. Okay, so I'm gonna make a small no mob spawn, yeah. try factors. So I have full inventory, so it might take a while, but I will do it off game. So I'll be back in a second. So I'm not yet done with the island. I found a wandering villager holding a horse. I don't have emerald. So, yeah. I don't know what's going on. That's all. This might be cursed. Welcome back to another video. So I'm playing a Skyblock episode 2. In the last episode I've took all the dirt that was very important, and I've been grinding some stone. As you guys can see, my inventory, it took me 5 stone pickaxes to the wood. So yesterday that I've been grinding, put a stack of oak planks just for fun. So yeah, I don't know what else to do, but I need infinite water supply. It would be nice if I had a sea pickle. if I put the, wait, let me go back there. If I put it, I see people. I put more water, then there would still be some water that the sea pickle takes from. So, yeah, I'm gonna spare my island. So, I'm gonna get slabs because I suggested it saves my cobblestone. So yeah, while I'm making these cobblestone into slabs, please drop a like and subscribe if you are new to the channel. So yeah, this map was created by Sunbun, S-U-N-B-U-N, 1, 2, 3. You should guys also subscribe to him and to I can make the biggest farm. Let me put my sound on just in case any mobs spawn. So my main goal here is to complete most of the challenges that is in this book. So I'm gonna open. Okay, so I've done first page and I've stopped here by 13. I have to make a small mob farm, but for that I need a infinite water source, but I don't know how to. Well, I can make it out of trapdoors. If you put trapdoors and close it until it's thin, then the compared to the mobs, it's gonna be a full block. So I'll see if I can do it. So maybe I'll just make some more cobblestone.
Gonna come down.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna be extending my island. I'm sorry. Because I had to help my cousin out with something. So now I'm thinking of golden eyes in this episode. Infinite water source and out of Bogai. I should get the cobblestone generator. I should make a storage room at the bottom. Alright, let me read about this map and see if there's anything about any islands. Okay, so that says nothing about any surrounding islands. Okay, so I'm gonna make a small mob spawn, yeah. I'll try better. So I have a full inventory, so it might take a while, but I will do it off game. So I'll be back in a second. So I'm not yet done with the island. I found a wandering villager holding a look cool. I don't have emeralds. I don't get it. I really don't get it. So yeah, so I don't know what's going on. There's all this maybe cause